Hey everyone, I'm Matt. Welcome back to another video. Today, I am super excited. We are taking a look at an awesome two-bedroom travel trailer that's an amazing price point from east to west. This is a 2022 East to West Della Terra model 291BH. We are gonna be taking a look at the outside features first, then the inside features, then we're gonna give you three things we love about the Della Terra and three things we dislike about it. We're starting in 3, 2, 1. Hey everyone again, welcome back to another video. Again today, I am super excited that we are taking a look at this awesome floor plan, the Della Terra. Before I begin, gotta say hi to Will. Hey, you're not Will. Who are you?
Joe.
Joe, why are you so sad? Thank you so much. Joe is Andrea's daughter's husband. Joe,
hi.
Thanks for coming on the show today.
Thanks for having me.
Will and Jen, they got stuck up in that cold in Maryland. They're on their way down here. So Joe, hashtag Joe, we appreciate you coming to the dealership helping me today. You know why, Joe?
Why?
The show must go on. Let's begin. Model is East to West Della Terra 291. The actual tip-to-tip length of this travel trailer is 37 feet 9 inches. The dry weight is 7,851 pounds, and the hitch weight's 1,190 pounds. Make sure you always use weight distribution bars. Starting up here, we do have a very nice power tongue jack. It's electric. Propane tanks go here, and your batteries go here. And then coming around the side, this is what we call an entry-level travel trailer. It's aluminum corrugated sides with wood framing. Right here, we do have the nice black diamond plate rock guard. And coming on down, you can see that this does have the electric stabilizing jack. So when you get to where you're going, all you do is push a button and it will stabilize you. Right here, we have very nice pass-through storage. You can see that there's a motion light inside and everything. Coming on back, you can see that this unit does have a very nice power awning with LED lights. Right here is our black tank flush with a little spray port if you do want to have some water on the outside. Furion speakers here, a nice grab handle for the door, and we have these very nice more ride steps right there. Coming on down, here we do have a little outside kitchen. Nice little refrigerator right here, suburban cooktop. Everything right there is very, very nice. If you do want to have a TV on the outside, you got your coax and power, which is very nice. And then look at these tires, Joe. They're the Goodyear Endurance tires. I love those. ST225-75R15. Very nice. Coming on down, we do have a 6-gallon DSI water heater. Very good. And then coming around the back, Sir Joe. Oh, dang nabbit. No ladder for me to climb up on the roof. We do have a nice bumper for your stinky slinky. Spare tire carrier. I love how it's still Goodyear. And it is prepped for a Furion backup camera. Oh, and it does have the Lippert ladder receiver. And don't worry, guys, those wasps up there, we don't charge extra for those. You know, Joe, we have a wasp problem in Tampa. Mm. Well, just a Tampa store. It's kind of weird. Mm. But we would take care of that free of charge. Mm. And make sure you guys, thank you so much, Joe, for coming on the show today. Guys, make sure you smash that thumbs up button. What other RV salesman's gonna have Joe come film him today?
No one.
Thank you, Joe. Joe says he watches the show, so we'll see. We'll be testing him. Right here, 50 amp service. And then check this out, Joe. We have a door right here that leads into this back bunk area. It's very cool, very nice, and it makes it great for storage when you're storing big suitcases or dog crates or something like that while you're driving down the road. Coming on down. Right here, this is where we're dumping our tank, black and gray tank right there. Very nice. And then to wrap it all up, here's our potable water fill. Potable.
Potable?
Potable, yes sir. Well, Joe, the outside of this travel trailer looks great, but the inside looks even better. Let's go take a look. All right, Joe, walk in, please. To the left, show everything as you're walking by, and then come back up front. Nope, you didn't listen. All the way down,
to the back bump. Joe, bring me the camera.
Oh my god.
Bring me the camera, Joe.
Okay. As we first walk in, we're gonna take a nice look at the sofa and the kitchen area. Okay. We're then coming back here, doing this.
Okay.
Gonna walk through one more time.
Okay.
We're gonna show this restroom, and then we're gonna do this. And then Joe, before we talk about the inside, we gotta give a big shout out to our sponsor.
Matt's RV Reviews is proudly sponsored by Lippert. Did you guys know Lippert does so much more than axles and chassis? They actually make a whole bunch of RV lifestyle aftermarket products. I have three chairs that I want to show you guys today. The first chair is the super popular zero gravity chair. This chair, you can lean all the way back, you can relax it, you can... You just feel like you're in space with zero gravity. It's an awesome chair, and I know that's one of the best sellers. Then there's my personal favorite, which is a traditional fold-up chair. What I do like is that the all four stay sturdy, but you can pitch the back so you can lock into your favorite place. And then finally, Will's favorite chair, the Big Bear chair. This is good for all the big guys out there or anybody who just wants an extra large chair. Thank you so much to Lipper for sponsoring this video. We actually have links down below on where you can pick up some of these chairs. Let's continue the video.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Joe, you're the guest. Do you want us to start in the master bedroom or the rear bedroom?
Rear.
Talk to me. Let's go back here. Joe, this is absolutely amazing. So first and foremost, we have a very nice pocket door here, okay? Why are these lights off? We need this sucker bright. Back here, Joe, this is a phenomenal bunk area. I love how big and spacious it is. It really does work. Over here, we have storage right there. Again, the door that accesses it from the outside. Right over here is the TV backer, cable hookup, power and everything. And then, Joe, when the kids have guests over and you need more sleeping area, bada bing.
Bada boom.
Yes, sir, you already know it. And then check this out.
Ooh.
Yes, sir. Whoa, Joe. We don't need two booms.
So do.
Right there, we have power and USB up there. A nice window and a nice window right there. And then, Joe, why don't you climb up there? You have a body like a child. Very good. How tall are you?
5'5".
Perfect. See, I'm glad you're here because I couldn't have climbed up there. I believe the weight's probably like 150 pounds. I know it's definitely not heavy at all. Perfect. And then coming on through here, we do have a very nice dinette. Storage underneath there. Storage underneath there. That does drop down to make a bed. Joe, if you could slowly show this. This is some of the awesome features. Not sideways, Joe. Like this. Yes. These are some of the nice features that makes East to West special. How do you feel since you're already sitting? Okay, and then look at the valances. How do you like them?
It's nice.
Nice looking valances, good windows and everything. And then we are coming up here into the living room area. Very nice. So one, unfortunately, it is a jackknife sofa, but it is a plush looking sofa. Very comfortable and nice. Again, we got windows all the way around. And unfortunately, it has the cheap arms, which I have never been a fan of. But here's what I am a fan of. Looking directly across at the TV entertainment center, which you got Furion TV, nice sound system, little bit of storage there, and a fireplace that does produce heat based off electricity. Well, Joe, do you know what time it is? It's now time for the MSRP. Burr, 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 burr. Joe, you ready for this?
So ready.
MSRP. On this travel trailer here, stock number 270680, is $56,536 MSRP. Joe, can you believe that we have this one 35% off to a sale price of $36,999? Mm. That is absolutely fantastic. And if you guys are interested in getting this unit, please go to generalrv.com/Matt's Cash, fill out the contact form. We've linked it in the description below, and we've linked it on our website, or call 844-969-4033. Reach out to my team. My team, doesn't matter where you live nationwide, they're here to work with you. Doesn't matter what unit you want, we are always going to get you
the best price
in America. Yes, sir. Burr, 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 burr. All right, Joe, would you like to show everybody the kitchen or would you just like to continue to record?
I'll show everybody the kitchen.
Okay, show us the kitchen. Start from over there.
So here's the fridge. Oh, actually, geez. You do it.
No, no, just show the pantry. You already said you wanted to. So what do we got going on right here?
We got a top shelf, bottom shelf, and lower bottom shelf. Plenty of space, plenty of storage. Looks like I could crawl right in there, or even put my puppy in there.
There you go.
Which I don't have, but that's okay. Here's a fridge. Fridge looks nice.
It's this a Magic Chef fridge, and it is a compressor fridge, which means it runs off electric.
That is sweet.
Very nice.
Plenty of room. Microwave, Magic Chef as well.
Perfect.
Looks sweet.
Yes, nice. Sir.
Looks like I could put mac and cheese in there. That's perfect.
Hood range right there, Magic Chef.
Sweet, light. Oh, yeah, fan.
And then right here.
Oven, stove.
Nice. Nice. Looks good.
And then flip up the glass top. What's very nice, Joe, all the way up, is that all the appliances here are all Magic Chef, which is very nice.
Sweet.
Okay, continue on.
There's more storage up here, which is awesome. Oh, again, I could fit a cat in here. Perfect. Wow.
Joe, why are you putting animals in cabinets?
There's just room for it.
Nice windows right there.
Sweet. Storage here.
Yes, sir.
Storage here. Even more over here. That's sweet. And then over here, I'll put a trash can there.
That's yes, perfect. Sir. And we have a very nice sink. It's not solid surface countertop. Really good sink size. And again, we have a nice window, no backsplash. Joe, thank you so much for helping us with the kitchen. Coming on inside here. All right, first and foremost, radius shower. Really isn't a bad size radius shower. Kind of works well, it's nice, plenty of head height, but Joe, it's a radius shower. Do you know what that means? Exactly, that's literally what it means. We are not a huge fan of radius showers. Over here, we have a nice little sink with storage underneath there. Okay, medicine cabinet. And oh, we got liquefied. Joe, did you hear the great news?
Yes.
Liquefied is now officially on sale at Amazon. Click our link down below if you guys want to help support. But it's not just about support. It's about getting the absolute best brand of black tank treatment. And it smells good like oranges. And it's easy to fill. All you got to do is squeeze it.
Sweet.
And then you get 1 ounce. And then guess what you do, Joe?
Put it in.
You drop it in just like that. Mm. Very, very good. And then, Joe, check this out. Porcelain. Joe, this could go either way. So, like, I'm not touching the wall right here. But, like, if I'm like this, I could... You know what, Joe? It's the holiday season. This is a prime pooping position. Bing! Very nice. But I will say they barely passed. All right. Finishing up, coming into the master bedroom, we have a nice, another pocket door. Over here, Sir Joe, if you can see here, we do have a little hanging wardrobe with no drawers right there. And then we have storage all the way around the bed. Right there, right there. Here. Here. Right there. And right there. USB on both sides, power on both sides, which is very nice. And then you even have these little cubbies over there. You can see those. Very good. Thank you, Joe. And this unit does have two AC units, which is very nice. And there is massive amounts of storage underneath this dinette. Well, Joe, that's it. That's the review. Now, before everybody leaves, it's time we give people three things we love about this unit, three things we don't like about it. Joe, what do we do first?
Three things we dislike about it.
You want to end on a positive note?
Yeah.
All right. Dislike number one for me, Joe. Believe it or not, I like this sofa. I like how they designed it. I like how it's plush. I hate removable arms. I will always hate removable arms. There's nothing you can do in this world that won't make me hate it. but I am okay with that. That is dislike number one. Joe, do you have a dislike?
By the way, Joe's not an RVer, so we'd love to hear your feedback.
The microwave size.
What about it?
Small.
Okay, let's take another look at it. So Joe thinks the microwave is too small. That is your dislike. And Joe, what's crazy is in most travel trailers, that's kind of the going size. But again, coming from a non-RVer, he wants a bigger microwave. He wants to be able to put his Hot Pockets and Tostitos in.
Yes.
That's number two. And then Joe, number three for me, I like all the convertibles. Oh gosh. Joe, we made a big mistake. We made a big mistake.
We missed the bottom. I don't like that.
Okay. Well then, I was gonna say that there's not like a better bed fixture, but that definitely solves that. So dislike number three, Joe. I'm gonna say that outside kitchen is a little cheap and a little chintzy. I'm not a huge fan of that. That's three things we don't like. Now it's time for three things we love about it. And I must go to where my dislike would have been if I didn't figure that out. Joe, back here. This is awesome. I love this. This looks like real size human can sleep on it.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have this for the kids if they need it. This bunk room's awesome. And then to combo it with this door right here is very, very nice.
Mm-hmm.
That is like number one. Like number two is going to go to Joe. Joe, give me like number two.
I like the electric tongue jack.
Yes. Not only that, Joe, I'm going to combo that with the stabilizing jacks. When you get this off your truck, you don't need to crank it, and you don't need to crank it to get stable. All you have to do is push the buttons to get it off your truck and push the buttons to stabilize it, and then you have a nice, firm foundation, and that is something that you don't normally see on this price point. So to get that on this price point is pretty huge. That's going to be number two. And then, Joe, number three, huh? I want to say the bedroom.
That storage unit. Like that storage underneath.
Yeah, I'm gonna say the 50 amp, the two AC units in the bedroom. This really is a spacious bedroom. I like all the pocket doors and I like the look in here as well. It's a really nice look. It's good colors and everything. And again, this is a cheaper travel trailer, but still you still get that high-end feel, which is amazing. Well, Joe, that's it. That's the review. Thank you guys so much for watching. If everybody could leave in the comments below, big shout out to Joe for filling in. Andrea was going to come in, but she has something wrong with her tooth and she's swollen. And then Will couldn't get down here. So, and the dealership's just busy right now. So the fact that Joe was able to come in and fill in today, we super do appreciate that. If you guys are interested in this unit, always go to generalrv.com/matscast. Fill out the contact form down in the link below or on our website or call 844-969-4033. We have a team of RV specialists here to help get everybody the absolute best price in America. Joe, what do you want to say to America?
Bye, everyone.
Joe, thank you absolutely everybody so much for watching. And Joe, we'll see you next time.